As a born and raised Christian, Jesus is my Lord and Savior and a good example of how a life should be lived based on his actions in the Bible.
I believe in the Bible, which also states that Jesus is the Son of God, that only through Christ can we obtain salvation, right? And I do believe that that literally means that he is the Son of God.
Jesus is my savior and someone I look up to give me guidance and someone for me to follow.
I believe Jesus Christ was the literal Son of God.